How to fix PS5 the data is corrupted error. Here are some tips that would help you fix PS5 the data is corrupted error. 1. Clean your PS5 disk. 2. Uninstall then reinstall the problematic game. 3. Check on your internet connectivity. And Google tips re PS5 slow connection. 4. Back up your personal data, then reset your PS5 machine. 5. Install any official patch from the Sony company. 6. Contact PS5 support. Return your PS5.